of my first album, and this is a tune written by Lee Morgan. It's off the Sidewinder album. I believe that was recorded in the early 60s. I'm going to ask Glenn to join me again. This is entitled Totem Pole.